the city of Los Angeles. It's one crazy, fast-paced town. And if you're not careful, it'll run right over you. This is where I live. And this is my home. You see, due to circumstances beyond my control, the only way I can survive is by living out of my car. And believe me, there are days even I'm surprised I'm able to survive.